Hello. I appreciate you giving me a moment of your time to explain this project. This project has many different facets, many different angles or parts of it, but the key component will be to take an old Cold War era vehicle and converting it into an environmentally friendly vehicle. So what I'm going to be doing is taking a vehicle that's commonly used in Europe and other parts of the world as well, that was used by the military, and I'm going to convert this vehicle into a green vehicle, one that reuses and repurposes many of its original uses, original intent. And this vehicle will be a self-sustaining type vehicle that one could use to live in, or as a vehicle to travel, to do overland travel. And so it's going to be an exciting project. We're going to use the latest technology, but we're going to incorporate it into an older vehicle. And the whole, really the basis of this is to repurpose a vehicle that was meant for war, meant for the military, into something that will be a peaceful vehicle that can be used to demonstrate new technologies, green technologies. And so this project, we will take this vehicle, we'll refurbish it. We're taking a vehicle that has been widely used, and it's a very reliable vehicle, but we're going to refurbish it with the latest technologies such as solar and wind power, biofuels. And then this vehicle will be basically a rolling test bed for new technology. And in this project, we will also be creating a documentary as we follow the progress of this build or this project. We'll be creating books and videos and sharing that. Other aspects of this project include the tiny house movement. What we're going to be building on this vehicle is essentially a self-sustaining home that somebody could, if they wished, live in it. It will be a vehicle that somebody could go off in camping or out into the wilderness or forest and live for long periods of time. So it'll have everything that somebody would need to survive. And that's something that I think people are doing more and more, especially the way the economy has gone. Many people are now simplifying their lives. They're eliminating a lot of the baggage, a lot of the stuff that they don't need. And that's what this vehicle will be. This should be an interesting project as we renovate this vehicle. And as we basically turn a vehicle of war into a vehicle of peace and a vehicle of self-sustainability. And so I want to take this idea of repurposing objects. And that's what we'll be doing with this, is we will repurpose this vehicle. And so it's much more environmentally friendly to reuse something, and instead of just building a whole new RV or a whole new vehicle. And I think that's something we should do more of, is start to rebuild and refurbish and reuse what we've already got. So I hope you'll follow this project. I hope that you'll support it if possible. And I will be giving more details as we progress. Thank you.